backstage what category you competed in today. You're doing classic bodybuilding. I'm just doing men's physique because, you know, I'm not as big as you. But I'm out on stage in about 20 minutes. When do you go out on stage? In about an hour. So you don't have to pump up just yet. Now let's have a look at your physique anyway, go on. Kiss a cheeky flex. Let's have a look if you're looking absolutely shredded. Go on. Bloody hell, bro. You look absolutely amazing, but did you forget to shave and tan, bro? Bloody hell. You look like a werewolf. You're so hairy. You're so damn hairy, bro. I think you could win your show because you're looking absolutely amazing. You're shredded, absolutely shredded to the gills, bro. But you're not going to win being that hairy and that pasty white. Is it alright if I help you get ready for the show? Am I okay to shave you, bro? I am. Let's get you ready then. Come on. Get you ready. Good job, bro. Everything I need. Another bro shave me down and tan me up and oil me up a little bit. That's why I'm a bit shiny right now, because I'm going out on stage soon. Get your kids off then. Strip down to your posing trunks. Let's lather you up. Yeah, it looks like a baby. Just flex for me like relax them because gotta get in all those little bumps. There we go. Just pull your trunks down just a little bit. Gotta shave the top of your thighs as well, okay? Ready to be umpa-lumped. is if Umper Lumper has offended anyone who's listening in on this conversation. smidgen of